How to change app icon on Samsung Galaxy S24, S24 Plus. Tap and hold the blank space on home screen. Now tap on a themes at the bottom. At the bottom, you can see the icons. Tap on icon tab. Now you can see the list of different icons. Tap on a top tab at the top. Now tap on a drop down box. Here you can choose free. Now you can see the list of free available app icon on your device. Tap the app icon you want to set. Here we select this. Here you can see how it looks. Now tap on a download. Now wait until download. Now tap on apply. Now applying icon to your Samsung Galaxy S24, S24 Plus. Now you can see the change the app icon. Open the app drawer. You can see the app icon change on a Samsung S24 series. To get back default, tap and hold the home screen. Tap on a themes. Tap on a menu at the bottom right corner. Now tap on a my stuff. Now tap on icons tab. Here you can see the default icon theme or a downloaded icon. Tap on the default. Tap on apply. Now apply default icon to your Galaxy S24 series. Now set. Now open the app drawer or any folder. You can see set the default app icon on your Galaxy S24, S24 Plus. That's it. If you like it, share it.